Hello everyone, welcome to Tech Evolution, and in this short video I'll be showing you how to fix MSVCR100.dll missing problem. Yesterday, I was trying to install a program, so I right-click to exe file and select run as administrator, and I found this program can't start because MSVCR100.dll is missing from your computer. Try reinstalling. I reinstalled but it didn't work. After some online research I finally found the way out, and here it is. The first thing you need to do is open your favorite browser and search for msvcr100.dll. I think the first result you'll find is from dll-files.com. Let's see what they have. They are offering a premium package for beginners, which will cost around $30, but I prefer free this time. Click on download zip file. They want me to select the bit and version of Windows. Click on the version you're using. Make sure you select the correct bit. If you don't know your Windows version, open your start menu and search for system. Click on system information. It's 32-bit. So I select the first one. Click on download. As the download completes, hit open. The zip file contains two files. One is the DLL file, and other is README. We can leave the README file alone. Open your C drive. Then open Windows folder. Find the folder named System32. Now drag the DLL file, and drop in this folder. Click on replace. It might ask administrator access. Give it. That's all. For some case a restart is required. Restart your computer and the missing problem is solved. For some rare cases, if your problem is not solved yet, install the Visual C++. The download link will be in the description. Don't forget to like and share if you find this helpful, and also subscribe to our channel to get smart tricks like this.